Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Thief Gold. That skull almost looked like it was gold.
You cannot run from your fate.
Let's try to get this guy knocked out again.
The darkness will... You cannot change my destiny.
Eek, 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 I'm stuck! Sheesh.
Escape while you can. You wish you left alone.
Come on. Where'd you go? What? Why don't you get back here?
The shadows.
Get back here.
You cannot hide from the inevitable.
Can I do this from here? Perfect. Spin around like so, and oh, boop.
You cannot change.
No!
Are you done? See, that's what I was worried about the first time.
The darkness will not protect you for long.
The darkness will protect me as long as I need it to.
You cannot change my...
Oh. Sheesh.
The shadows will not shelter forever.
All right, where is it? There we go. Let's save this time.
You cannot escape enough.
This isn't trying to escape anything. Oh. Dead end. Dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end, dead end. I was wondering if I had to take that out and use it again later. So I'm pretty sure I came from this direction. I missed some things for loot. I haven't been down here. Holy crap, there's a lot here. Holy cow. I'm glad I didn't take any fall damage there. Okay, down here. I'm pretty sure the direction I need to go is that way. So I'm going to keep exploring through these. Yeah. Is that. This loops around back to there. Perfect. Here, that's a dead end. This is where I came in. Let's check this way. Nothing here.
Be still.
You. It's gotta be a way to get past him. Yeah, this is not a good spot to be hiding.
You may have returned to darkness, but time is on my side. I stand unscathed. I am unharmed, foolish one. I stand
unscathed.
Go to
sleep! Okay, did I loot this? No. Okay. Loot done. Let's go back through here. And continue exploring again. That's the lava. Okay. So, I think that's everything here. So we should proceed along the proper path. What's in here? Ah, okay. I know right was down there. That's where I just was. That's where I activated the lever. Okay. He's the dude that we ran into last time. I want to check over here. In which case, I'm seeing nothing. However, this does give me a nice big spot to hide in. With plenty of maneuvering room. Work last time. And what's up here? Is that eight? Eight. I don't recognize this. Is this a completely secluded area? Did I stumble onto a little secret? I feel like I stumbled onto a little secret. Can I? Is there something in there? That would have been cool. Onward, this way? And something behind there? I did not. Okay. So this is like a little completely secluded area. I'll take that back. And I shall save. We got some loot. Another little hidey hole. Hidey holes for days. Okay. Let's go this way. This way. I swear I'm hearing footsteps that aren't mine. Let's keep to here. Okay. Nothing here. I'm getting nervous. Can't climb up there. Can get up this side. There's nothing. something up here. There should have been something up here. I shall take these water arrows, though. Got a dead guy. Some stuff to throw into the lava. Some arrows. Okay. You, sir. We had just come up upon a tall and sturdy tower, and it was agreed upon that we should deposit the talisman there. The staircase to the top floor had collapsed some time ago, which made ascension difficult. Eric had pointed out the ledge circling the tower, suggesting that one of us place the talisman there. I laughed at his comment uncaringly. This disturbs me. Meh. Okay. Okay, little dark spot, little hidey hole. Let us continue. It's Cthulhu with wings.
Creepy.
That's an accurate word for it. Ever. I can do this. Do that. So it's just a spot to like get away from something. Ooh, there's something up there. Ouch. You know what? Just for the sake of health, I'm gonna reload this. And we shall try that again. Indeed. Okay, I've got the Keeper medallions, I've got enough loot, I just need the talisman. I thought it was going to be more difficult than this.
Creepy.
Yes, Garrett, very creepy. No, stop bringing it up. Come on. Adieu. Climb, adieu. Take. Alley-oop. Okay, save here. Climb this. Crouch. Come this way. Fire arrows and a gem. Okay, right here. Okay. Perfect. This is a bit precarious. Okay. Be gone. I believe that's like where I came in from originally. So if I can find my way through here, maybe something will trigger and I can use that as a shortcut to get back out of here. Okay, two more of those. Let's get them taken care of so they don't bother me. You. Go away. You. join him.
Okay.
One threat averted. Note said the staircase had fallen. Gosh, my nose. More loot. I shall be more than happy to take it. Oh! I found it. So... oh my gosh, no.
It's a long way down.
Yeah, that's not encouraging, Garrett. Not encouraging at all. Ooh, is that? Tis. And now the question is, can I get in there?
I'd be better off looking for another way.
Okay. Better off. So what's the other way around going to be? We kind of circle around the edges of that ledge. It is, Garrett. Aha. This one should be easier. However, I am curious if there's anything this way. Should have put something here. Okay, let's go back to the rope. Gosh, this is precarious. Come on, grab the rope. Really? Really, game? So that's why this thing goes all the way around to the other side. Because that just drops me off and kills me. I'm glad I found that extra health potion earlier. Oh, come on. Garrett, grab it, and climb it. Excuse me, there we bloody go. What was that? I should have been booby-trapped. Yeah. I've got the talisman. Now what? Now I gotta get out. That's what. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get that back. Okay. More of these guys are here. Which shouldn't be a problem. Boop! Unless I completely miss. Oh well. Leave that there as well. Okay. And then in here. There was nothing on this floor. Fireball? Fireball. Really? Okay. I don't know why that's in my head. Come on. Okay. We're down here. Let's save again. Bye-bye. Okay. I really wish I could get over there. I'm curious. It would be really cool if this is true.
Can I?
Nope. One, I wanted to test if I could jump that. Two, I wanted to see if the fire talisman granted me lava resistance. Neither of these were true. Oh, come on. Are you? Oh, come on. I'm gonna have a lot more of these to deal with, aren't I? We're going a little over our time. However, I just want to finish this up. Should be out of here. Minute. We finished the quest. We just got to get out. This way, bounce across this, jump, jump, I've looted up there, and this way. Not that way, this way. This way, this way. Just gotta try to remember how to get out of here. Really? All the way back here? Okay. Okay. I don't think I've been this way before. Here's one big jump. Good. Yeah, this doesn't look familiar. More loot. Okay, I've been here. So, what was the other direction then? Is that what I wanted? Woo! So if I've been here, that means the other direction I haven't been. Now I'm curious. See, I came across here. Did I come up here? There's nothing up here. Teach me to be thorough. Now I have to remember which way to go. Ignore you. I don't get anything for getting rid of you. Getting close. What? What is it about the physics in games that makes you move faster when you jump? Because it's quite common in a lot of games. Once I start seeing dead Burrick bodies, I'll know I'm in the right area. It's the dead Burricks are at the beginning. A scroll I missed. Come on! Okay, not that way. Maybe this way? that's the right way. Spot. And I see some loot. I wouldn't be a thief if I didn't go for the loot. Oh, what? There we go. Arrows and a jeweled necklace. Was it worth it? I do not know. May you flaming ball of fire be gone. Okay. Oh gosh. Well, that was a miniature heart attack. Definitely getting closer to the exit. Damn it, I went in a circle. Water arrows should do something to lava. Not logically, but they should do something. Back in with the bricks. I need to go up, not down. Need to find ways up. Perfect. Look at all the sleeping animals. Okay. We're almost out of here. What? What? Perfect. I think the hardest part about this level is trying to remember how to get out of it. Episode here. We will start the next episode with the next level. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you are, please give me a big thumbs up. Give me some comments on what I'm doing. Give me some tips and suggestions. I'll see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.